those resistance pests and their clever little plots. They're like something on your shoe that you can't wipe off.
What up, everybody? This is your boy DJ Mixmaster, and welcome back to Sonic Forces. Last video ended up finding out that the shadow we fought originally wasn't the actual shadow, but a replica made by Infinite. Along with your boy ended up facing off against Infinite, and even though we beat the snot out of him, he went that high and mighty, oh yeah, you might defeat me now, but I'm better than you, da da da, whatever, and left. That's because we had a secret weapon. But anywho, we're going to go ahead and move on. So let's go ahead and get started with the next episode, Stage 20, Guardian Rock.
I got it, Sonic. I figured out a way to stop Eggman's Phantom Ruby.
Great work, Tails.
Based on these readings, the Phantom Ruby requires an incredible amount of energy, which only the Death Egg can provide. We simply stop the energy transfer, and boom! The Phantom Ruby is practically useless.
Simply? Last I checked, the Death Egg is a heavily fortified, well, Death Egg.
I came up with a plan. First, we distract Eggman. While he's not paying attention, we use the chemical plant computer to hack into the Death Egg's weapon systems and shut it down. With no weapons, destroying the Death Egg will be a piece of cake. No Death Egg means the Phantom Ruby is nearly useless.
Well, you know, it's just crazy enough to work. So, first we need a distraction. I'm on it.
No way, Knuckles. You're too easily distracted. That's not a good trait. Plus, you're our commander. We kinda need you here.
How about the rookie? Eggman would never expect it. It may even throw him off a little.
Good idea. You got your orders, rookie. We only have one more day before Eggman's plan is executed. So let's hustle.
All right, let's get started.
Unidentified heat source detected. Requesting analysis.
Hang on. It's a multi-legged battle mech. The energy readings are off the charts.
So Eggman had another weapon up his sleeve.
And I could have gotten more points. That's all right. Get wrecked, son! Oh yeah, S rank. Let's go. Okay. Boy, too, we're fighting back. Bomb block one, huh? Let's see. Clear all of this out. Now that I look at it, the black's probably better. Let's see. Feel like changing, but to what? Let's go with you. All right, where was that? Alright, let's see how we do. Okay, now I know. Okay. that was probably bad. Alright, so, the next episode, Stage 21, the Network Terminal.
I'm almost at the chemical plant. How's the rookie doing with the distraction?
So far, so good. We might have to stop using the nickname Rookie if the kid keeps this up.
Next, we've got to get to the computers at the chemical plant and shut down the Death Egg's weapon system.
Perfect. I've been waiting for my turn to bust some heads.
All right, let's go ahead and get started.
The rookie did a great job as a decoy. Time for you to do your thing. We have to capture the chemical plant. If anyone tries to stop you, take them out. The rookie did a great job as a decoy. Time for you to do your thing. We have to capture the chemical plant. If anyone tries to stop you, take them out.
Say no more. They won't know what hit them.
All right. Dang, almost got the red ring. I almost missed that too.
I'm heading into the chemical plant now. I'd enjoy this even more if I wasn't.
Ow.
Okay, I'm in.
The computer room is up ahead. You should be able to shut down the Death Egg's defense system from there.
I guess I should watch where I'm going. Come on, S-Ring. Nope. Cool. We're making our stand, baby! Yeah! Want to see about that jacket. Let's see, we end up getting you. Applies a protective shield, makes fire attacks faster. Could try it. Boats now. Clear that out, clear that out. Okay. Oh god, no. Yeah, there we go. I think we'll go with you. Secret 4, the plasma cannon. Okay, I did pretty good. Oh, come on, that's definitely S. Booyah! My Sonic Blaster, 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 Blaster. Check you out. Grants rings when starting a stage. Cool. Makes wire attacks faster. Enables you to perform sequential wire. Okay. Head to the Death Egg for the next episode, Stage 22, Death Egg.
The Death Egg's weapon systems are down. Now's your chance. Move. Hurry. Just destroy the Death Egg and cut off the power supply.
You're making it sound like a walk in the park. This is a Death Egg.
Don't sweat it. The other Sonic has this under control.
Let's hope so.
Hey,
system's still up. I thought we shut it down.
Probably switched over to auxiliary power. Not to worry. Sonic is on the job. He'll find a way through.
Jump. Woo! Okay. I hate this anti-gravity stuff. It's annoying. Screwed up. Gotta be careful. Nice. No scarf, hairpiece, ha, mustache, ha, no visors, gloves, some boots. Drill. Cool. Almost like part of a set.
Right out from under us. Quite impressive, really. I don't have legs. Neither do you, dude.
Don't remind me, dude.
5 more hours before the plan is executed. Infinite, let's make a tactical retreat so that we can remobilize our forces.
And by tactical retreat, you mean to say flee with our tails between our legs. I'm quite displeased about this, Doctor.
Shut up and just follow me!
What? Wait!
Secret 5, the laser cannon. Okay. Woo! Okay. I messed that up so badly. I didn't even see this down here. Okay, I'm such an idiot. Okay. Oh my God! Okay, I really cannot mess this up. Are you hit? It's over. There we go. Oh, that was so terrible. I was doing so well, too. Still like these better. Let you stop on a dime. Okay. Let's stick with what we have for now. Oh, yeah. Let's see, I forget what mission I was on. Haha, that's not it. Ah, there we go. The next episode, stage 23. Metropolitan Highway.
The Phantom Ruby signal has gotten much weaker.
This should effectively put a stop to the Doctor's greatest weapon.
The Sonics have made an opening for us. We can't just let that go to waste.
This is the moment we've been waiting for. Time to settle the score.
Now that the Phantom Ruby is out of the way, we can finally smash Eggman into an omelet.
Ha!
Hey, don't count your chickens before you smash your eggs.
Rouge is right. The fact that Eggman and Infinite are still around means we can't let our guard down.
I just want everyone to get home safely, okay?
All right, fine. Everyone get your game face on. The target is Eggman at the Central Tower.
Let's do this!
On the task ahead, no matter what. Let's do this, everyone. Charge!
Ah, nope, let's get you.
We can capture Eggman. We win. Find out where he's at, Sonic.
We'll provide as much cover as we can.
Alright! Chasing Eggman is what I do best!
Avoid missiles! And okay. Accidentally kind of boosted up, okay. Okay.
There's a big battle going on.
It's okay. We can hold for now.
Other forces are on the move, too. We can pull this off.
Be careful. I'm detecting Echidna just up ahead.
Thank you. Whoa. Alright, y'all, so with that out of the way, I believe this is a good place to take a break. Next video, we'll move on to the next episode, Stage 24, Null Space. So, like and comment on the video, subscribe for more gameplay. And with that, see ya. Peace.